then refresh your memory just before you're going up on stage. So that takes a lot of work. So and then also when you see some kandis happen in the house, then you have to call up and find out ye shuruaat kahan se hui thi, you know, who started it off. So it takes a lot of watching the show. And sometimes you love watching the show, and sometimes the things that happen in the house, you can't stand them. But I guess this is the format of the show. So first, when I got into Bigg Boss, it was very organic. You know, people came in, they actually played the game, they didn't know the game, they were being themselves. Then after the sixth, seventh season, then they became Shanas. They'd watch the game and they knew that there's some things that they would do, you know, they would be noticed and they'd be watched. So then they started doing that. So once I started understanding, catch up, now these guys are actually playing the game. They are aware of what they're doing. So I myself started taking it easy on them because they're grown up people. You know, this is the path that they want to take and this is how they want to play the game. So I, you know, took it easy on them. But sometimes, you know, it's, because you're watching it on television, you are, you know, kids are watching it too, and you know, it's, you know, your parents and senior citizens are watching this game, and sometimes it goes too much, too overboard. So when that happens, then I step in, and then I do what I have to do. Every single day you keep on, every single moment, every single day you keep on learning something or the other. But there are so many times from Bigg Boss I see somebody reacting in a particular manner. I said, I wish I could react like that. And then when somebody does not react in the correct manner, you get to learn that, okay, these are situations that keep on coming in your daily life. So this is the way you should not react. So both how to react and how not to react, I think everyone learns that from the Bigg Boss show.
This season, how different is going to be? Format always changing, trying to make it interesting every time. How are you going to be?
I am going to be exactly like the way the contestants are going to be inside. So I myself don't know, okay, you know, kya connect hoga, kiske saath hoga, kiske saath nahi hoga, you know, who are the contestants going inside, then my rapport with them, then how they play the game. So it's a very difficult, iska koi jawab hai nahi, hai nahi. Aur hum aur Endemol aur Colors jitni bhi planning kar le bahar se, wo, it doesn't work because the contestants have their own mind, own mindset. They play their game the way they want to play it, because it's like totally non-scripted. And now, if somebody's, now the people who are going to go into the house, they already know that they're going in. So their preparation must have already started. Okay, main ye karunga, main aisa karunga. So wo, it becomes, it's their own mind now. It's their own mind, and we can't have control over anybody's mind and anyone's thoughts.
In the same way, this is express action. This is going to be an express thing. It's going to be a little faster. Which thing is related, I want to
believe. So usually the first 2 weeks jo hote hain, you know, they pick up slow. The first week and then the second week until the time people get to know each other. Ab jab ek dusre ko sab jaan lete hain, then your show becomes interesting. But yahan par aisa kiya hai ki jaise ghar ke andar ghuso, wahi se, you know, it becomes like a really quick, fast-paced journey of the house. वो तो पहले भी नहीं हुआ करता था. वो जैसे वो थे मनवीर और मन्नू, वो जब आए थे एज कॉमनर्स, They played their game really well. And also the celebrities had to be on the back foot all the time. Because jahan agar celebrity kuch bola unko, they said dekho ye celebrity hai. Saying that Mannu and Manveer understood that. But now if Mannu and Manveer go to the house with commoners, they'll get bajaavad big time. तो और क्योंकि हम शूटिंग ऑलमोस्ट राउंड द क्लॉक तो फिर बीच बीच में मुझे वो एपिसोड्स देखने को मिलते हैं तो आई कीप ऑन जहाँ जहाँ मुझे टाइम मिलता है आई कीप ऑन वॉचिंग दोस जैसे लंच ब्रेक में या डिनर ब्रेक में या फिर वो रीरन चल रहा है रात को लेट तो वो देख लेता हूँ सो आई कीप ऑन कैचिंग एंड देन ऑन अ फ्राइडे आई वॉच इट वंस अगेन द होल हफ्ते का जो एपिसोड्स हैं.